It's not the same way. So you turn it and put it on. If it's upwards like that, you put it upwards to the same spot. Next, let me show you. See these holes? You put it in these holes. But not upside down. Look, there's some of these circle things and it won't fit. If you screw it too tight, it will not even move. It will make it open a little bit. And this was before. Now you're done. These stuff, do you know what are these? These are excavator arms. And you connect them. But you don't connect this in a spoon. You connect this one in a big one. You can watch a show, what the people are doing. They show you what are you doing in this. Then you stop recording it to stop what you do next. Or you can use your hands. Don't use a big one. real sand. You can screw this out. Or if you wanna get the finish up. Or let me show you. You can pretend. First, open this up. You don't need this. Leave it in the bucket. In this blue box. And next, now it be like a truck for putting your stuff in. But there's only screws. That'll be that. I'll drill all the way in the ground. We are done, guys. Let's put these back.